Hello YouTube, today I'm going to show you a cool little glitch on DieRise. This is an invincibility glitch, so you can get unlimited rounds by doing this. And I'm not only going to show you how to do a glitch, but I'm going to show you the best way to make it work. So what you want to do, once you get down here, and you're going to want to get quick revive. And you're going to want to get 6,000 points so you can go get the Galvy Knuckles. So I'm going to go ahead and fast forward through this. Get this, and then we'll come over here, kill a lot of zombies. Then you want to go all the way down, you want to get the Galvy Knuckles. And then I'm going to go ahead and jump. Okay, so now what you want to do is you want to get the parts for the Squigglefire. So I go ahead and go around, I'm going to fast forward through this as well. But you just want to go ahead and grab the parts for the Squigglefire and build it, and then you're going to want to get it. I do go down right here while building the Squigglefire, unfortunately. But yeah, just build the Squigglefire, and then I go get the last part right here. And I'm build it. Once you build the Squigglefire, also I recommend having the PDW, and then you're gonna want to go get it upgraded. So yeah, go ahead and go upgrade your PDW. Once you get it, or you can upgrade any other gun that you think will work against the crawling things. But yeah, I'm gonna get. Okay, so now we covered the weapons that you're gonna need, and now we're gonna cover the part. The step you need to get the end of the glitch. So what you want to do is you want to jump down here to this barrier right here. As you can see, they'll all spawn on there, and then we're just gonna fast forward through here. You're waiting for the last zombie to come. Because you don't want to do this in the middle of a round, you want to do this like as the round is changing. So yeah, there's the last zombie, and then carefully, you're going to want to aim down your sights or just get your crosshairs to line up with that corner kind of right there. But get on the, you don't have to get on the very edge, but just get out where I just was. You can pause the video there if you need to double check, but yeah. As you can see, they're all stacking up right there, and you can just go ahead and shoot them with the Squigglefire and kill them and get to unlimited rounds. So now I'm actually gonna fast forward to the part where I got to a really, really high round, just for proof that this does work and that you can get to a real. Before I show you the guys high round, I just want to show you this. I forgot to mention how to get rid of the crawlers, how to kill them, best way to kill them. We want to get your upgraded gun, and then you want to go over in this little corner I am. I don't know if you can see it. I'm sitting in this little corner right here. And then the crawlers will come from there and down there. And then you just want to go ahead and just shoot them in this corner. They will not come from behind you. This is the best way to kill them. And you can kill them with the Galvy Knuckles so you can get that free perk. So now, without further ado, I will show you. Okay guys, so here, this is not the highest round I got to, but it is considered a high round, I guess. As you can see, I'm at round 66, and I'm just shooting this Squigglefire in there, and they're all dying. Fast forward to the next round, so you can see what I mean. Alright, so as you can see, the round's starting, and then I just gotta wait for them to come in. Once they come in, see, there's a lot of them. You just shoot the Squigglefire once and just starts killing all of them. So you will never run out of ammo when doing this glitch. And it's really helpful for getting the high rounds. And also, if you want to see some more glitches or get some info on Call of Duty, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. And I really appreciate you guys. It really helps me out. And